here you find us at Dunsfold Aerodrome. Now, of course, we all have a duty of care, everybody, and I can't see absolutely anything now. I'm looking over the top of my glasses. So here's to a good weekend, and everything else that's on the tape after this, I've got no responsibility for whatsoever.
Simon, what do you know?
Oh no. You see, you've caught on tape now.
Hello, my name's Barry and I'm from Bushy.
Don't turn around. Is it the mystery brunette in this film cannot be revealed?
These flies are open as well.
No, that won't make me
that's
turn
not,
around either.
Oh my god, what's that? It must be an acorn or something.
It's actually moving. No.
Have you looked? Just look.
You had to look, Jill, didn't you?
Well, they did that bit out.
No.
Scrub it out.
Yeah, right. So they're probably going to use the inside because it's a good interior for filming and things like that. That's their plan.
Was telling a wonderful story to me the other day about how that aeroplane will be here. And that aeroplane also has a Dunsfold connection. And meanwhile, over on the far side,
2-5 left and right.
We have the aforementioned Piper Cub coming in.
Thank you. Now the airplane has been sold today by flight that's going to explore. We currently fly the